on the website, this RSS thing. I've had an RSS going for a while. RSS means really simple syndication. It's a system I don't understand perfectly, but for my use, for your use, it is the way you can get a podcast app on your phone or a tablet, Android or iOS, to automatically let you know that there's a Ham Radio Now episode available and download the audio version. I make audio versions as well as video versions. Unless you Jeep YouTube, or maybe you've got YouTube Red, I guess, this new thing, you can't download the video. But you can download the audio as a podcast. And a lot of people do that, listen to it. Because, I mean, these are long shows. So they're not everybody's got time to just, you know, sit here and stare at the monitor and watch a show go by. But we've all got time commuting or whatever to listen to them. And that's a good way to absorb most Ham Radio Now programs. But what I was getting at was the RSS thing broke. And I don't know why. Most people who are getting podcasts are able to discover them just by putting the name of the podcast in a search field on the podcast app. And it will search all the available podcasts, of which there are tens, hundreds of thousands, but it will probably pull up the one that you're looking for. And most of those are because the podcasts are registered through iTunes, which is the biggest one, and a few other services, Stitcher. You can have podcasts registered there, and they will be searched. That's not where the media is located. None of these are media hosting. I've got to host the media myself and pay for the hosting and the bandwidth that it takes for you to download it. But they're sort of the registry. However, Ham Radio Now is not on any of those. So the thing you got to do is put in a fairly simple URL manually into your podcast app. And for some reason, that broke and it changed. It had just been hamradionow.tv/hrnrss.xml. And for some reason that changed and it broke, and I figured out how to make it work again. But it means that if you've been downloading Ham Radio Now audio podcasts with any podcast app, suddenly you haven't been getting any. And you may be wondering why. So the workaround or the fix or whatever it is that I figured out works, and I really don't understand this stuff very well, is changing what you put in your podcast app. And you'll have to go into your podcast app and change this again, maybe unsubscribe and then resubscribe. And it's just adding this little folder, this HRN, /HRN, into the middle of the address, hamradionow.tv /HRN/HRNRSS.xml. And I'll need to mention that on a bunch of programs so that everybody finally gets it. I'm Gary Pierce, KN4AQ 73. Over and out.